What is that in the distance over there?
Oh my gosh! It's a kid! Oh my god, I need to get some holy water! Okay, I got my holy water. Kid, if you don't wake up, then I know what that means. Well, Miles, I found this kid in an alleyway. So see, I was just walking, and I found this kid. I assumed that he wasn't breathing, but when I gave the holy water, he was just
sleeping, so...
You know what kind of thing of it? He hasn't spoken since I woke him up.
You okay, kid?
I guess so.
Hey. Kid, what's eating you?
Nothing. He's at the top of the food chain. The food chain! So, where you from?
Who cares? I can't go back.
Ah, you're an outcast. That's great. So are we.
What'd you do, kid?
Something terrible, but I don't want to talk about it.
Good. We don't want to hear about it.
Come on, Timon. Anything we can do?
Not unless you can change the past.
You know, kid, in times like this, my buddy Timon here says you gotta put your behind in your piss.
No.
I mean...
Amateur. Lie down before you hurt yourself. It's you gotta put your past behind you. Look, kid, bad things happen, and you can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong! When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world.
Well, that's not what I was taught.
Then maybe you need a new lesson. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.